Today on the Stay at Home Chef, I'm showing you how to make easy slow cooker chili lime shredded beef. This shredded beef recipe is super easy to make and it's great for tacos, burritos, enchiladas. You can serve it up plain with some rice or you can even turn it into a sandwich. Now, this first step is optional, but it does add just a little extra flavor. You'll need a 3 to 4 pound beef chuck roast. And while you can just put this directly into the crock pot, if you do have the time, you can sear your roast in a little bit of oil in a large heavy skillet right on the stovetop. While this step is optional, it does give a little extra flavor and helps to render some of the fat on the beef. Then once you have some nice color on there, transfer it into the slow cooker. Now, if you were to make this in an Instant Pot, you'd use the sear setting and sear your roast directly in the Instant Pot. Next, you'll need 4 cups of lemon lime soda, like Sprite, 7-Up, or Sierra Mist. And you wanna pour that right over the roast. The sugar and acid in the soda is gonna tenderize our meat and give us the most delicious, fall apart, shredded beef you've ever had. Then we'll sprinkle in 1.5 teaspoons of chili powder, 1 teaspoon of salt, and 1/2 teaspoon of granulated garlic or garlic powder. Or you can use fresh garlic, you'll need about 3 cloves minced. Then I'll use my tongs to just kind of shove the roast down there and kind of mix up those spices just a little bit in the liquids. Then we'll pop the lid on and cook this on low for 8 hours. I don't really recommend cooking a chuck roast on high in your slow cooker because you don't get as tender of a result. So stick to low, but if you need to use high, it'll take about 6 to 7 hours. So really it doesn't even save you that much time. After 8 hours or so, the roast should be super tender and you should be able to easily shred it using a fork or two. Once your beef is completely shredded, you'll want to pour over the juice from 2 limes, which will be about 1/4 cup of lime juice. And then that's it. Your shredded beef is ready to eat. I like to serve mine up in tacos, topped with some red onion, maybe some fresh cilantro, and a dollop of sour cream. Thanks for watching. You can find the full written recipe in the video description. Be sure to subscribe, like, and follow, and check out the rest of my videos, where you can find hundreds of restaurant quality recipes you can easily make at home. See you later.